afternoon. Hey, puppy dog.
They're very nice, I promise.
Well, good. I hope
he
so.
He just likes to sniff.
So we have no heat, huh?
We do, actually.
It is now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
It seems like the pilot likes to keep going out.
Okay.
So we'll go to bed or whatever, leave the house for work, and we'll come back. No heat. It's just blowing out cold air.
Okay.
And then after I turn down the heat all the way to like 60, because it'll be about 62, 64, somewhere in there. Turn off the thing, let everything turn off, return on the heat, turn it back to 67, 68, heat kicks on.
Okay. Is the thermostat turned up now, is it?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Where's the furnace at?
The furnace is downstairs.
Okay. They all seem to think that.
Oh yeah, he's a very.
You guys got a broom handy?
Oh yeah.
Take it, it's been a while since somebody's been back here, huh?
Yeah, it's been a little while.
Thank you. Just letting you know I'm recording, so I'm gonna show this to my wife because she hates spiders.
Oh yeah, we get some big ones around here. We have one in the window.
Michigan wolf spiders.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we get some big ones.
A little bit of cotton candy.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Well, we got an old York. All right.
Well, the old ones always seem to work the best, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Mm-hmm. And they're covered most of the time.
Wow.
He likes their spiders.
Does he? They're original. They came with them. Trying to get rid of them, they don't
want to
go away.
No. Oh yeah, my wife always makes me go kill the spiders. Spiders don't bother me. It's bats and snakes.
Oh
and,
yeah.
And no. I don't really like mice, but I'll tolerate them.
As long as they stay where they're at.
Right. All right.
Nope, we're with you. We've had a bat in upstairs the one time. That was interesting to say the least.
Mm-hmm. So the thermostat has turned up right now?
Yeah, it's turned up to normally where we have it. I think I have it set to 67.
Can I have you kick it up to about 80?
Charlie, turn the thermostat to 80, please. Yeah, like I said, it was just a little weird. I know we probably need a filter change.
I'd say so. That one's an old one. That one looks like it's sucked right into the... Okay. It's been a minute since this has been changed, I think. This one is not that bad. It's a little dirty. I'm going to stick this one back in.
Oh, good.
Definitely need to get some new ones, though, that's for sure.
How many are there?
Just one.
Well, he pulled out two.
No, I just pulled one out. Oh. This one was actually on top. Okay, so.
We're kind of nosy, sorry.
No, you're fine.
Came here to pet me, man.
Yep, and everybody left them. Say that too.
Well, when work is like, hey, you got a limited vocabulary, you gotta come up with something.
Huh?
The thing from Duke, where's my car?
Oh, God.
Or the Gutenator valve.
Yeah. It could be that.
Sensor's good. Pressure switch issue. got a pressure switch issue.
Well, that sounds like it could be worse.
It's either a drain could be plugged or we have something. So out here, where does this go?
That goes outside.
Okay.
That's the exhaust.
Right. It's the intake and exhaust. How's the snow level on this side?
Below that.
It should be below that, yeah.
Okay.
That's the steam or whatever you want to call it.
Well, if there's... So the intake, this is a concentric vent, so it looks like a bazooka at the end.
Yep.
And the intake goes around in there. Now, if that gets plugged up with ice and snow, it will have an issue with the pressure switch.
Okay.
Can I get out there, or is there like 20 feet of snow?
No.
Okay.
Shouldn't be horrible.
Let me do some digging here real quick. And this, yeah, there's some. This might be some condensation in here. Let me look at this drain real quick. The trap's just plugged, so it's not draining properly. All right, clean the drain out. Drain was plugged. Thank you.